immensely with the issues we've had with the girl. Once the device is implanted, any effort on her part to alter the state of things will emit a most painful electric shock. Pavlov made a dog salivate. We'll make this one weep.
Can you get this open?
Really? That little old lock.
Yep. That little old lock.
Done.
Oh, this little old lift. Leave area.
This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No.
The Hand of the Prophet. This might be the final level of the game, I can't remember. Just in case I don't know if I need a volley, but any more weapon upgrades. I've got a maxed out sniper and a maxed
It's the Hand
shotgun.
Of the Prophet. Comstock's flagship. I've got to find a way on board.
Stay here. I'll handle this.
We're doing this together, or I'm doing it alone. Either way, I need to know the thing's being done.
DeWitt. You struggle against prophecy. Like a stone loosed from a sling. How thrilling to launch. How breathtaking the apex. And how terrifying the descent as gravity drags you down into the inevitable.
Got it.
Excuse me.
What's that sound?
Look! Take cover! They must be duds.
Those aren't duds. They're...
Look around you, Elizabeth. I built all of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are now what you always were. A means to an end.
There we are. Okay, there are volleyball machines here, though. Which is pretty cool.
Do it. Now.
Oh, salt.
Catch.
Yep.
Perfect timing.
The more than booker catches, the better. Can we use a kinetic scope during combat? I think we can. Oh, damn. I'm getting tapped during it, though, I think. There we go.
That's all I have.
There we are. Now we're talking. Okay, the rockets have been shot by that fucker. Who said that? That shit get banged, how about that? That's the part where they all are in the distance. Shit, some over there. Oh, that's crashed, so. Okay, I guess I gotta clear the area first. Whatever, we're gonna explore a bit more. Come on, why can't I pick up the lockpick? Am I full? No, I've carried more than 19 before. It's been very awkward for no reason.
This ship is set to return to the hand of the Prophet. I am awaiting your order to proceed.
We've got to unlock that little room first, don't we?
Can you open this?
Give me a second. It's done.
Presented me with an ultimatum. If we do not send the girl back from where we brought her, he and I must part. Where he sees an empty page, I see King Lear. But he is my brother. So I shall play my part, knowing it shall all end in tears.
Alright, let's have a look. Devil's Custard, area effect. I could do with this.
Here's
stuff. We got like a cluster bomb and a charge. So it might be a little bit more useful than using the weapons, you know. Ah, well, we'll wait and see. Well, if we are fucked up, we'll learn the hard way. Off we go.
Right you are. We depart to the hand of the Prophet.
Hand of the Prophet, baby.
Do you think possible to redeem the kind of things that we've done?
Redeem? I don't see much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Oh, that's that. Why you insult her like that? Uh-oh. Nothing charge will save us, is it?
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us.
Surrender!
Off you go.
No match.
Thing's obviously trying to get away from us.
I lost him.
How do you get down there? Get out of here. Piece of shit. No time for that. Oh god, no, not more of these fuckers.
I'm looking for cats, fucker.
That'll do.
I had in mind. Oh, whatever.
Our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't, would you? Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Comstock is at the top of the ship. Let's head up.
Okie dokie. Let's fucking go.
Look into Wes, child. There's something about him that you just can't put your finger on. Soon you'll understand the man I am and the man he isn't.
Go ahead.
Sure thing.
Is that it? Was that the last guy? Okay, good.
Booker, those skylines lead up to the next deck.
Yeah, I know.
If we clear the line of those pods, we could use them to gain access.
This should clear us.
I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But it will not be I who carries that banner up there. That job falls to you, Elizabeth. That job falls to you.
The skyline is clear, Booker.
Who fucking ra?
On one side of our land stands the false shepherd. And the other? The remnants of the heretical Vox Populus. Which one of you men will not gladly go to his reward to see her safely to her destiny? Rejoice! Death has no stain!
Panel.
Let's get those pods off the lines. Something's wrong.
Why are they dropping so slowly?
I don't know.
Add gameplay.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Guy took 4 headshots and is still alive. That's pretty hardcore, that.
One half done.
I think so. Fuck that. See.
3/4.
It sure is taking his time.
Where all my health went. Fuck it out.
The lines are clear.
Our cause is just. The false prophet.
So, here.
Okay, so let's get our possession out and we'll make good use of all this shit.
Can you help me out with this lock?
Seems easy enough.
There's 2 lock picks that we need to do on this floor as well, so. came in here, I guess. Was the item of clothing easier to execute people? It's the way that they have that at the end game, but whatever.
Deck access is blocked. The only way up is the skyline.
That's a surprise. Locked. Elizabeth?
It's done.
Contraption shows us the girl is the flame that shall ignite the world. My brother says we must undo what we have done. But time is more an ocean than a river. Why try to bring in a tide that will only again go out?
Well, okay, so literally just a couple of lockpick. Okay, I guess that lockpick was essential for getting the last of the audio drive. Well, not the last of the audio drives, but that might have been the last one.
I may be the one who strikes you down, DeWitt. But you've always had a knack for self-destruction. Who's to say you won't beat me to the punch?
Leave area. Sounds good.
One more deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Alternate entrance, I guess. I guess we went a different way. What's this? Oh, it's a shot jockey and that stupid telekinesis shit that doesn't fucking work properly. Okay, what did you drop? What did you drop? New pants. Killing with vigor trap. Wait, don't we already have that? I'm pretty sure we already have that.
Ha!
Why is it going to let me charge people?
We can take that skyline to the Prophet's cabin.
Okay, damage boost from RPGs. It'd be cheaper to... I don't know, I prefer the volley gun to the RPG, but... I even explore the area.
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
This is my tower. What's this? A siphon?
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't...
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones. To anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
What's the elf?
Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the Prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the Archangel revealed something else. Beware, Prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
Let go of me.
Ask him. Ask the false shepherd. Tell her. Tell her, false shepherd. Tell her the truth.
My hand.
Tell her.
Please
tell her about
go.
Her finger.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?